What's up, guys? What's going on? Shamplu here at Anime Central, here for Knights of Cydonia, Episode 7. Watching this on Kiss Anime. We're at a minute and 56 seconds, right at the end of the intro. And we're going in right now. Resolve. Yes. Of the tail. You need not fear. Shit. Something that fucking big? Wow. Holy shit. Oh shit. That shit's so big, man. Oh, it ain't really responding to much. Oh, oh my God. Charges. Oh, damn. Why you setting them up like that, man? That's fucked up. Yo, you better watch the fuck out. Wow. Damn. Damn. This guy, man, what the fuck, yo? Yo, man, fuck this dude, yo. He's a fucking asshole, man. Damn. I'm cleaning this shit the fuck out. Big ass goddamn bear. There's gotta be a way to tell through like some type of log to see if that motherfucker like did what he did. Made it a private channel so that he's only talking to him and say detonate and shit and. 11 star system. The thing is, our homeland. Is Cydonia the last, like, human civilization, or are there other ones? Because if it is, where's the other people? You telling me that there ain't no black people? Just none. There ain't no black people, there ain't no white people. There ain't no Mexicans. You know what I'm saying? No Dominicans. They just... Damn, war criminal. So fucked up, man. I'd be so pissed. I'd be like, motherfucker, you said detonate. Like, why is everybody saying that he didn't, you didn't say it? I'd haunt that nigga dreams, yo. Being a motherfucking nightmare is Freddy Krueger the fuck out of him. Until he confesses something, shit. That's so fucked, man. All because he comes and takes the goddess that you fucking want. Showed you up by killing one of the motherfuckers. How about to say anti-planet missile nigga? Wow. That shit is fucking massive. I guess it's gotta be, right? Launch that shit. Orders. You ain't gotta be a pilot to help fight, you know what I'm saying? These cats in the goddamn command center is obviously doing their thing too. Plan, strategy, overseeing shit. making split decisions on the overall outcome of things. Uh-oh. Rice. Should be nice and clean by now. And door nice and fixed. Shit. Yeah, hopefully it doesn't fuck you over this time. Because of what he did, he got someone else fucking killed. Like, if you're gonna try to show him up, do it outside of an actual battle fucking situation. You risk the lives of yourself and others by doing that shit. I think that shit is so dope with how they do that shit, man. It's like, whoo, and they hold on their hands and shit and they start blasting all this shit dope. Don't think to. Fuck that, I would blame the fuck out of him. If it wasn't for him doing the bullshit that he fucking pulled, he wouldn't have been put in that situation, and Yoshijiro wouldn't have been fucking killed. Simple enough. Why wouldn't he be blamed? God, I can't stand that motherfucker, yo.